can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about.
Well, we've just arrived back down in base camp after climbing the mighty Mount Kilimanjaro. And I have to say, it was certainly an almighty challenge today. The mountain gave plenty, and we had to dig very, very deep to get up to that summit today. It was pretty special to be up there, and a real, real struggle. Physically challenging, emotionally challenging, spiritually challenging, and they never ever underestimate how big this mountain is and how tough this climb is. This truly is one of the great adventures out there, and to be able to get to the top of Mount Kilimanjaro is something that you should be extremely proud of. It is really a massive, massive achievement and a huge effort, and it's just an incredible journey. And the scenery is spectacular, but the energy of the mountain is something incredible. And to be able to walk with some amazing Tanzanian porters and guides is just something very, very special as well. You don't realise how important those guys are to getting you up the track, getting up the top of the mountain there, and the jobs they do for you. And how clever they are about getting people up the top of this mountain is something amazing. They're the true professionals, what they do. So do yourselves a favour, get over to Tanzania and climb Mount Kilimanjaro, the highest mountain in Africa. And we just went and smashed it!
Kilimanjaro, 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 Namawenzi, 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 Namawenzi,
Kilimanjaro was one of the hardest things I've ever done in my entire life, but it was one of the best things I've ever done. It was challenging, real test of willpower, which I really, really enjoyed. Getting up to the top and standing at the top with everyone there, it was absolutely spectacular. It was the greatest feeling ever, knowing that you could actually do something as wonderful as that. When we came back down and we looked up at the mountain, it was incredible to think that just a few days ago we were standing on top of that monster. It was huge, but it was the best thing I've ever done in my entire life, and it's a memory and something that I will carry with me for my entire life.
Well, Kilimanjaro, wow. I've got to say, I underestimated how tough it would be. Done Kokoda a couple of times, and in fact just done Kokoda 2-3 weeks before I did Kilimanjaro, and I thought I was in reasonable condition to do it, but the altitude and your body's ability to take in the oxygen is something that's generic. It's different to everyone. So some people can go and walk Kilimanjaro reasonably comfortable. Other people have got to go through hell. I didn't go through hell, but I found it very tough. But my daughter Emily, she suffered from altitude sickness, and my son to a lesser degree, and she went through a very, very tough challenge, to say the least. It usually takes about 6 hours to get to the top, depending on the weather. It took us about 9 hours, 30 steps for 30 seconds break, just bit by bit, painfully slow, painfully hard. But my son went a little bit earlier because we tried to get him there, but we all met at Stella Point, which is the point before the highest point. And we all walked, the three of us, up to the highest area. Again, it's only 45 minutes in gentle slope, but of course the altitude, it was very, very tough. But because life's like that, every time there's a really tough thing you got to go through, the reward is tenfold. And to be up the top with my family was something very special. I'll keep to myself, but it's very rewarding, a very, very tough challenge. And if you're out there and you're looking for to do that something different, Kilimanjaro is the one. It is a colossus of a mountain, sitting over the top of the Serengeti, like the song from Toto says, and it's something you won't forget. So I recommend doing the Kilimanjaro challenge. You won't be disappointed. Don't underestimate it though, it's pretty tough.